Don't you be holding back your love. Don't you be holding back. Don't you be holding back your love. Don't you be holding back. Cause in the end, you're gonna want another round. Another round. Another round. Girl, you're gonna want another round.
Hey, YouTube, it's Erica. So as you can see by the title of this video, I'm going to be doing a review on some circle lenses from eyechanger.com. Now, as you can see, I do have them in right now. These were my first pair of circle lenses. I got them in black, and I just thought they looked really cool. I was seeing a lot of the gurus pair them with their tutorials on how to get like a doll eyed look, so I decided to buy them. And I googled a few, well I googled, you know, where to find the best ones for the best prices, and it came up that eyechanger.com was the best place. I'll just do a close up. These are the black ones by the Geo brand. And they came in two little vials like this. And with a little bit of solution. Now, when I first got them, from the bottom they looked really small, I guess because it is indented a little bit. I guess it was just kind of the glass making them look like that, because when I took them out they were pretty big and I was excited. I was disappointed at first until I took them out. And then, the cost. They cost $19.99. And that was really good because a lot of the websites, I've seen the prices start at $24 with at least a $5 shipping, and these were $19.99 and they had free shipping. And I love them so much, I actually bought a second pair after they came, and the second pair were $17.50. They have some as low as $17. So from the layout of the website, I'll give it 5 stars. Right when you go on it, it has, you can search by color or by brand, or you can just go straight to circle lenses because they do have regular contacts. It was very easy to navigate, so I'll give that 5 stars. Shipping, I'm going to give 5 stars also because it had free shipping, and it only took about 2 to 2.5 weeks to come. I'm not positive. But it came really fast and I was really happy to get them. Just a side note, I did buy this little case off eBay for about $2. They do have cases for 60 cents, but I just wanted something a little bit cuter. But they do provide cases on the website. And then comfort, I'm going to give 5 stars. I don't even feel that they're in. The first time I wore them, I actually forgot that I had them in. Until I like rubbed my eye and I felt it kind of like slide back into place. So yeah, comfort, I'm going to give a 5. So that's 5 stars for shipping, price, and the website. Is there something else? Yeah, 5 stars for everything. They're so perfect. They're really good for first time wearers. These were my first pair. I don't even feel them. I'm just so happy with them. And I'm actually going to show you guys some pictures of how my eyes look without them. Okay, so that's how they looked. I'm going to leave the link for the website in the description panel, and also leave the link for where on eBay you can buy the little contact cases. I want to thank you guys for watching, as always. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. I do appreciate your feedback. I do have a few requests, and I am off for a few days so I can get some videos done. I can't wait to make another video, and I look forward to seeing